Let's make an easy pasta dish.
First, in a bowl, I have 400 grams of pasta vegetable mix, carrots, paprika, zucchini, and onion. I need 500 grams of spaghetti, 300 grams of ham, 800 grams of tomatoes, and Italian spices. First, fry the vegetables in a pan. Add your tomato sauce, add your spices, cook the sauce until it thickens, and add your ham. Stir it well. In the meantime, cook your spaghetti. Once the spaghetti is cooked, add it to the pasta sauce, stir it well, and top it with some white cheese. Enjoy!